Welcome to Analytics with Nags. This is a quick trick on how to change existing data sources. That is, you have a file and from file A, you want to change it to file B. If it is a case like this, and this is the video for you. It is the same case applicable to instead of a database, if you want to connect to database A to database B, then just continue watching. Usually when you want to import, you will say get data or Excel, right? So once you've done it and you build the dashboard, now you want to change from file A to file B. Where to do it? There's something like transform data. Usually we'll go for transform data. Instead, you see an option like data source settings. Just click on that. And it will prompt you your list of data sources in your Power BI. So you see this is the file I used, that is DAX. I want to change this one. So click on change source. There you go. So now instead of this file, I want to choose my file, this one. Okay, I dumped some more data in this. So just press OK. That's all. So when you choose OK, then do close it. Okay, then you press apply changes. Now you see I dumped some data for June, July and other months. So let's see how it reflects. Now it's trying to load the data from my new file. Once it's loaded, it will refresh with new data. I dumped some more data, so that's why it's taking a while. Once it loads, let's see it. Boom. See, now we got data for other months since I have changed my data in a new file. So this is as simple as that, like, and this applicables same as for your database as well. So this is file. If it is a database, if you click on that option, then change source, then that will prompt you to change data source for database. Instead of database A, you can choose database B or whatever. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, share this channel and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it yet. Comment below for your queries. Do remember that data is your asset.